This report stated that the alert had been ordered by the chief of the Soviet Air Forces, Marshal Kutakov, and that all units of the Soviet Force Air Army were involved in the alert. This included preparations for immediate use of nuclear weapons.
This is Cold War Conversations. If you're new here, you've come to the right place to listen to first-hand Cold War history accounts.